Hello again. Today I have a really cool tip for you. In this GeoSnap, I'm going to show you how to make custom legend patches in ArcGIS Pro. Let's jazz up your legends, shall we? In ArcGIS Pro, I've created a simple map with the Canadian provinces layer. My goal is to use the shape of each province as a patch in my legend. To do this, I first need to convert these features to graphics. So let's find the aptly named Features to Graphics tool. I'll point to the provinces as the input and run the tool. Note that you can start with any graphics element you've got, not necessarily ones derived from features. Now that the graphics are created, I'll turn off the feature layer and use the graphics ribbon to find the select tool. I'll need to create custom patches one by one, so let's start in BC by selecting it. To create the custom patch, right-click on the selected graphic element and choose Save Shape as Legend Patch. Give your new patch a good name and add any other properties if you wish. I'll now grind away and repeat this for each province. Now let's return to the feature layer. I'll go to the symbology pane and for Alberta, I'll click on the little drop down next to the patch and choose more patch symbols. You can now choose from one of the custom patches you created. Pick the appropriate one and it will display as that feature's symbol. Again, I'm going to grit grind my way through each province. Now that I've assigned a custom patch to each feature, I'll now go to my incredible layout and add a new legend element. Sweet! Look at my cool legend. The ability to create custom legend patches is new to ArcGIS Pro 3.4. Hang it in the Louvre!